Okay, so this is example number 10, and it's talking about a water wheel. And I tried to draw a water wheel over here. I have a little extra time. And it says a water wheel completes one rotation every 5 seconds. So what they're talking about is if you were to tie like a flag on the water wheel, then a rotation would be, the water wheel's going around, coming back up when the flag is back to where it started from. That would be one rotation. So angular speed, it says find the angular speed. Angular speed is theta over time. And they want it in radians per second. So our theta, we're going to have that in radians. It's going to be one rotation then is 2 pi divided by how long it takes, 5 seconds. Now they want a decimal approximation for this. I think they go 3 decimal places. So we're going to put it in our calculator. 2 pi divided by 5. So it's about 1.257. It's rounding up there. Okay, so that would be then the angular speed, and that's in radians per second. They might write out PER for per, but that would be then the angular speed. Angular speed.